It's a new year at Truman, and a variety of new clubs are starting soon. Here are the many choices of Truman clubs. Sophomore Victoria Isla's French Club member explains her experience in French Club.
New people and try new foods and learn about French culture.
Here's Monty Davis, National Honor Society sponsor, on how to be selected.
National Honor Society is a group at Truman that you initially get invited to get in if you have a 3.5 GPA or higher, and then the selection process for it is based on character, if you're a role model in the school, leadership, whether you're leadership at clubs, organizations, and sports, and then also service. So you've been involved in community service projects, and once you're a member, you're expected to stay involved in community service by doing 10 hours per semester.
By being involved in clubs at schools makes you stand out to college.
National Honor Society helps you for the future by giving you opportunity to get more scholarships for college, helping you get into college, because colleges look at it as going above and beyond what the normal high school student would do instead of just performing academically.
I'm Richard Meneses.
I'm Melanie Steffen.
Reporting for THS Patriot Vision.